Okay, so let's now make a quick overview of the GitLab user interface. So here we have the project that we just passed in our previous video. And well, here we can see the commits that have been made. This is similar to running the git log with the command line interface, but as you can see, the graphical user interface of GitLab is able to show a lot more information than the command line, for example. It can show the differences of the files really nicely, and here we have this. For example, this, we can see easily that this commit added this section to the file. And there is all kinds of features on GitLab. It is almost like a social media between the developers of the project. And here is on the left is all these different tabs, and maybe the most useful are this repository tab that has these subtabs, I guess. Here would be all the branches, and we could even make a new branch here on the remote one and delete the merge branches. These are things that we did locally via the command line already. There is also this graph of the version history, and if there would be different branches, the graph would display them. Merge requests are an important thing in when developing software with this kind of version control system. As if you remember from the theory slides, these merge requests are part of common workflows like the Git flow workflow. Here is also CI/CD section, which will come in handy later in this course. We can here define our pipelines that will build, test and deploy our applications. However, we will configure the pipeline to do. Also, there is a container registry, which has to do with software containerization, which is also a topic of this course, so that will be useful too. And here on the settings page, we have all kinds of general settings regarding the project, and we can, for example, here we can remove the project if we would like to, and add some options regarding merge requests. There are all kinds of different features. I recommend to take a quick look over this user interface in order to get familiar with it.